over here, three over there. Hey guys, we're in the garden today. It's a little wet and rainy. We got about an inch and a half, but we had to come out and get some of this food that's ready for us, and we wanted to bring you guys along with us. We already got one of our tiny patty pan squash, and now we're getting our first eggplants. These are some Asian varieties. They're supposed to be longer and skinnier than most of the others. This one right here was a Casper. No, that's the White Star. This is a long purple. Now we're going to get a couple peppers just to chop them up for supper. Not quite right, but they're looking good, and they're still edible, and they're delicious. Take this guy. He was stuck down there. He just popped right off. Maybe we should think about staking our pepper plants. This one, since they're on the ground. Very, very careful. Oh, I will. This is what I can't wait to be harvesting. Well, thanks for joining us for our first real summer harvest and a little look around the noisy garden this afternoon. Be looking forward to another video.